More Mario Party? Oh no!
I got shot again.
That's how we end this thing. We ended with a mini game, and now we're going to start with more board to play. I am a serious overreactor.
I'm gonna buy a skeleton key. Yeah, I bought a skeleton key. Open it. Oh my god, I'm gonna get a red space.
Oh no!
He's a stealing my box with his box. I thought I was gonna do that.
You can steal a box with a box. That is so stupid. But you can steal a box with a box.
What if you stole a box with a box and then took that item and took it and used it to steal somebody else's?
Yeah, but you would steal a box twice because you were stealing the box from the box, but you stole the box, and so you get the box. Do you get what I'm saying?
No, you take a box, you steal it from somebody else that had a box, you use that box to get a different item from somebody else, and you win.
Okay. Hey, Dad, you want to play Mario Party?
Actually, I want to.
We gotta eat?
Yeah, can you take the time out and record it?
Maybe. I don't know, can we?
You should.
Well, we have 7 turns left, so it'll take probably about 20 minutes, and then we'll eat.
Why do you have the hammer all the time?
I get the hammer! Luigi die!
Wario die! Yes, it's gonna take 20 minutes. Yoshi! Yeah. Yoshi die. I win. Mario win. Mario. Oh yes, I win! Oh my god! Oh my god, oh my god, I win! Okay.
Silencio, por favor.
Silencio, por favor. You too! Yeah. See, this is what we do every single weekend. We play Mario Party, and we just act weird, because we are weird. We're weird people, okay? And that's no offense to ourselves, but we are weird people. And it's like, we're weird people. Do not steal coins from me, okay? Because I was gonna steal the star. I'm gonna steal one of Wario's stars. Because he doesn't need it. And Wario doesn't even need those coins either. He doesn't need them, see? He does not need those coins. You've been silent for too long. Start talking. Why don't you explain the minigame? Lava tile aisle, you have...
Don't touch the lava.
And you have to knock the other people out. That's all you pretty much do.
Punch.
I died. Poof! Wario wins. That's another $1 million, folks. That's our $1 million jackpot. If Wario wins, I pay him $1 million. Plus 3. Luigi. See, Luigi gets blasted now. He blasted back to the start because of... And I love how it says Pirate Land. 2! Steal a star from Wario. And there we go. Now I'm in third place.
Yeah.
We're having fun snapping the L and R buttons on our controller.
Deep Sea Salmon.
We're using GameCube controllers. Okay, so this is a...
Why did you choose practice?
Cause we have to do the mini game for real.
For real.
Basically, what you press A repeatedly, so it's button mashing to rise, and then you get coins and other stuff.
Like a money bag.
I got a money bag.
I almost got something.
I got more coins. I like coins.
Money bag. No, my money bag.
Money bags are worth 5 coins, in case you didn't know that.
I like money bags.
I already got 20 coins. 22 coins.
I got 5.
5. The magic number of 5.
5. 5.
5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Comme tu étais. How do you count in French? French.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
10?
10.
This is 10.
Oui.
Oui.
Oui, oui.
That's C. C in Spanish. As it would be in the Spanish language. Language. It's not a language, it's a language.
Oh, come on.
He's gonna steal your item. He's gonna steal your golden mushroom.
I like that golden mushroom.
Yoshi's item now belongs to Wario.
I really hate him. With a passion. Get another one. Get a one. No. 11. I could have got farther with more than 11. No.
Did someone just text you?
No.
Haha, I fooled you.
You're me.
We're playing Bumper Ball. This is like a repeat minigame because you already saw us play this game.
Stop bumping in the maze.
Die. Mario Party is so hilariously violent. I'm not joking. Because you knock each other,
oh my god,
on balls into lava.
Wario's gonna die. $1 million, Wario wins.
I cannot win this game.
Come on, Wario, win it.
Luigi wins! I get the $1 million this time!
But,
see,
$1 million. There's a hole through it.
Yes, there's a hole right in the middle of the $1 million. Last 5 turns already. Wario is first, Mario is second, Yoshi is third. And who shall be victorious? Prediction! Luigi!
Well,
Koopa is voting for Luigi. And I wouldn't be surprised if Luigi would win because of the coin star and the minigame star. But Yoshi's probably going to get a minigame star. And at the 5-turn mark, we have 5 turns left. All the spaces are doubled to 6 coins apiece. So you lose 6 coins or you gain 6 coins. And if you land on the same space as another player, you get a dual minigame, which means you just duel them in a minigame. And now there's another battle game, and this game is raking them in.
Yeah, yo.
And you have to rake the mushrooms in.
I'm going to rake mushrooms. How do you play?
Press A to rake.
Okay. Gold mushroom. Come here, I want to. Mushroom. Mushroom. Boom. I got Juan.
Juan?
Juan.
You got Juan.
Juan. It takes one to know Juan. Gold mushroom, yeah. Another gold mushroom, yeah. I'm not gonna win.
I got 5.
I got 7.
I got 3rd, so.
Do I get a pity coin? I want a pity coin. Give me a pity coin.
You get him a pity coin?
Take that.
This game is so rigged.
I know it.
I'm not good at Mario Party. Or Mario Party 2. 10. The only things I can do in this game is get a 10.
And that's rare.
I want to buy an item. Nothing.
I got 6. I got 18 coins. And Wario got a 10 too. I'm just gonna buy a dueling glove. Whoa. Oh snap.
Buy you.
That's like his most hilarious animation ever. He's like,
that's
his catchphrase.
Oh, I missed.
Shock, drop, or roll. Did we already play this one in this game?
No.
Okay. Alright, so how this works is you gotta avoid me. I'm using the control stick to move the turbine, and you gotta... they're trying to avoid falling into the electrical grid.
Yeah, there you go. I have feelings that we will win $1 million on it.
Okay, show them the $1 million.
Okay. Showing them $1 million. $1 million.
Victory mine. Told you.
They fall off at the end. 1 second after the game is over, they fall off.
Why couldn't they fall off like sooner?
They don't like you.
But Luigi doesn't need any more coins for the minigame star. And he doesn't...
Yay, another 10.
He doesn't need more coins in general for the other stars that he could get.
Score. Sure beans. Do it.
Sure beans? I like beans.
I don't.
Well, not really. I'm just being weird. I don't like beans. They taste funny.
He doesn't need any more coins.
He's got 146 coins. The most I've ever gotten in one game was 224. And a computer player has only got 98.
Until today.
He's got 146.
I'm not gonna talk anymore.
Uh-oh.
Who's he gonna duel?
Me, it better be me. I wanna fight him. Yay!
Yeah, he's gonna... dueling for 25?
Uh-oh, 27. A fencing duel. Press A, B, and Z buttons in the order shown on the screen. The first player to press them in order is the victor. If you make a mistake, you must start over. Swipe surely but swiftly. So, A, B, or L, technically.
Technically, but that's only on the Wii. On Nintendo 64, it's A, B, and Z.
I failed, yay.
Cliffhanger!